She's a groupie. Hey, hold on, girls. We were going to make a spliff out of nutmeg and banana peel.
Plus, this shit under my fingernails has probably got loads of gear in it.
It's great they're doing this. You know, the download market alone for Christian rock is estimated at 40 million plus. I've actually put together a bit of research on...
Wow. Ring binding, laminated cover, copyright symbol. I'm impressed, Mark.
Thank you.
This is interesting. Tell me what you thought of the rehearsal today, honestly.
Well, actually, one thing did occur. Not wanting to be horrible to Jeremy, but Superhands did seem more like the kind of person you'd expect to see in a band like this.
He's fuckable.
I'm sorry?
It's an industry term. It means someone might want to fuck him. Interesting. Forefront Superhands, sideline Jeremy.
Oh, no, I didn't mean... I just meant...
I thought you were a business brain, Mark, but you're better than that. You're what my grandma would call a real piece of shit.
Yeah?
It's a great plan. Hans is the star. Jeremy's the second stringer. Let's fuck him. That's our dick. That's Jeremy's asshole. We're fucking him.
Look, Callie, no, we don't have a shared dick.
Not yet, anyway.
How do you mean?
Do you want to date? Are you a dater?
Well, I have been out with women, so I guess...
A friend of mine's doing a little talk over at a hippie shop in Ludlow. Said I might pop in. Wanna come?
Okay, sure.
Wow, I've got a date. I'm a real piece of shit. I bet those two things go hand in hand. Bet if I got into defrauding pensioners, the pussy would really start rolling in.
Oh my God, I'm so embarrassed I brought you to this. Past life regression. What a load of bullshit.
It's fine, it was fun.
People always say they were like Napoleon or an Aztec princess.
Come on, guys, where are all the Chinese peasants? Where are the German toilet cleaners?
God, I can't believe I'm dating someone I really like. I've done it right. I've done it right for once.
Hey, check out the crystal skulls.
Oh, God.
I've read loads of books about them.
She's funny.
They were probably crafted inhabitants of Atlantis, and they're powerful centres of healing.
Oh, right. Fascinating theory.
Oh, come on, Mark. The other stuff, no, but the skulls... How could you possibly make one of these except by some kind of magic?
In a factory? From glass?
Oh, sure. Come on. Could you make that?
No.
Could anyone?
Yes.
Look, Mark, this is important to me. If we're going anywhere, I need you to tell me you believe in crystal skulls.
Please don't make me believe in them.
Do you believe?
I do believe in crystal skulls.
And what do you believe about them?
I believe that they were crafted by the ancient inhabitants of Atlantis and that they're powerful centres of healing.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Sorry, science. Sorry, enlightenment. Sorry, logic. Well, that was great. Apart from the crystal skull sending out its invisible rays of bullshit, I think that might be my best ever sexual experience.
Okay, I think we have to have a talk about the whole thing.
I'm sorry, the whole...
The whole sexual experience. I have to say, that was very disappointing.
Oh, right.
I don't mean to be rude, but is that the kind of thing you usually do?
Well, I suppose in general... What exactly did I do wrong?
Well, it was better than with Jeremy, though. With Jeremy, I had to stop him in the middle.
You stopped Jeremy in the middle?
Sorry, is this weird for you? Do you want to know?
I do... a bit.
He's like a red setter bounding after a tennis ball. You're like a captain solemnly going down with his ship.
Well, that's good to know.
But we can try again, as long as you're prepared for me to tell you exactly what to do.
That could be a good system.
Okay, now, I'm going to take your hand and put it there. You okay with that?
Yeah.
Now, I want you to move your hand around like this. You can do that, right? It's easy.
Not a problem.
Is this humiliating? It is a bit humiliating. I guess the upside is that what I was doing before was humiliating in a way I wasn't even aware of.
Okay, good. Let's begin the sex. I'll drive.
Oh my God, this is brilliant! I'm a sex robot servicing the one. I always wondered what my fetish was, and it seems what truly turns me on is being basically absent for most of the sex act. Look at them all. The Christians. It's not fair. I could be that happy if I believed a lot of rubbish.
So, listen, Hans and I have had a big chat, and we're really into your idea.
What idea?
Getting rid of Jeremy.
That wasn't... My idea was more... throw a bit more light on Hans and maybe give Jez a tambourine.
Look, imagine you have a chocolate bar, and half of it was made of delicious milk chocolate, and the other half was made of human shit. Wouldn't you just break off the half made of shit?
I really don't think that's a fair analogy.
Is that Jeremy? Is he getting baptised? I can't let him out of my sight for a minute.
Damn! The contract, the chemicals have read the appendix. I need to get on this. I've got to get back. Look, would you do me a huge one and tell Jeremy he's not playing tonight?
What? Oh, no. It's not my job. You're the manager. I'm just the roadie.
It'll be better coming from you. You'll say... Plus, real world, I might not make the gig. Pick you up at 5.
Oh, God, I'm the messenger. Somebody please shoot the messenger.
Hey, Mark, I just got baptised. This is Ronnie. He was my baptiser. Thanks, Ronnie.
Peace be with you, Jeremy.
Yeah, peace be with you too, Ronnie. Yeah, the organisers were pretty keen for me to get it done before the show. Initially, I was a bit iffy, but then I thought, you know, gig in front of hundreds of people, fuck it. Plus, there's like maybe a 1% chance that the whole Jesus thing could be true. Sorry, Ronnie. In which case, I've got something to pull out of the bag on Judgment Day.
Huh. Yes, right.
Just walk him into the car park and shoot him in the back of the head. I'm Tony Soprano. He's an FBI stripper.
You know what? I'm really looking forward to the gig tonight, after all. If Superhands is into it, then I'm into it. Everything's finally coming together, and everything's definitely going to be okay.
Oh, God, he's on a raft floating towards Niagara Falls, flicking through Heat magazine with one hand at us. I've got to tell him.
Look, Jez, there's something that's not good news. Callie told me, she and Superhands, they want... You're out of the band.
Me, out of the band? What the fuck?
Might slip this one under the rug while he's still reeling.
Yeah, because we're going out, and she told me she'd had this idea.
Oh, don't. That's literally what I said. And...
You're screwing Callie? I'm out of the band? They can't just do this to me, can they?
Seem to get away with the Callie thing.
Well, you'll have to break up with her.
What? Oh, no, Jez.
She's trying to shuck. You've got a dumper. It's a no-brainer.
It is not a no-brainer. I'll have to think about it. It's a brainer. It's a real brainer. See, the thing is, I've had... done sex right before.
Oh, you're fine, mate. Just stick with missionary. You're a sexual civilian. Leave the disgusting stuff to me.
Callie's teaching me, second by second, detailed instructions of what to put where for how long.
That's cheating. Anyone can please a woman if she tells you what to do. You're not allowed to ask. That's the whole point.
Look, if I break up with her, I don't see myself having good sex ever again. Unless I'm, like, going on holiday to Hawaii and the plane crashes and all my fellow survivors are women sex therapists on their way to a conference. And even then, they probably wouldn't they? All fucking each other and giving each other tips while I sit on a rock wanking and crying.
Yeah, all right, man, whatever. Let's talk to Hans. If we can get him on site, then maybe you can keep your pathetic nookie lessons going. So, did Callie tell you about her and me much?
No. God, no. Don't worry. Nothing like that.
She stopped him in the middle. I'll save that for a rainy day. That's money in the bank.
Right, what the fuck's going on? Where's Callie? Why have you got drugs?
Well, Callie came through with a bit of herb the Christos keep on the down low. Bishop weed.
Callie told Mark I'm out of the band. What the hell's going on?
It's a disgrace. I'm cut up about it. I told Callie, I said, for me, this is almost a resigning matter.
Right, so are you going to walk?
Almost did, mate. Almost fucking did. I kicked off.
She's a groupie. Hey, hold on, girls. We were going to make a spliff out of nutmeg and banana peel.
Plus, this shit under my fingernails has probably got loads of gear in it.
It's great they're doing this. You know, the download market alone for Christian rock is estimated at 40 million plus. I've actually put together a bit of research on...
Wow. Ring binding, laminated cover, copyright symbol. I'm impressed, Mark.
Thank you.
This is interesting. Tell me what you thought of the rehearsal today, honestly.
Well, actually, one thing did occur. Not wanting to be horrible to Jeremy, but Superhands did seem more like the kind of person you'd expect to see in a band like this.
He's fuckable.
I'm sorry?
It's an industry term. It means someone might want to fuck him. Interesting. Forefront superhand sideline Jeremy.
Oh, no, I didn't mean... I just meant...
I thought you were a business brain, Mark, but you're better than that. You're what my grandma would call a real piece of shit.
Yeah?
It's a great plan. Hans is the star, Jeremy's the second stringer. Let's fuck him. That's our dick. That's Jeremy's asshole. We're fucking him.
Look, Callie, no, we don't have a shared dick.
Not yet, anyway.
How do you mean?
Do you want to date? Are you a dater?
Well, I have been out with women, so I guess...
A friend of mine's doing a little talk over at a hippie shop in Ludlow. Said I might pop in. Wanna come?
Okay, sure.
Wow, I've got a date. I'm a real piece of shit. I bet those two things go hand in hand. Bet if I got into defrauding pensioners, the pussy would really start rolling in.
Oh my God, I'm so embarrassed I brought you to this. Past life regression. What a load of bullshit.
It's fine, it was fun.
People always say they were like Napoleon or an Aztec princess.
Come on, guys, where are all the Chinese peasants? Where are the German toilet cleaners?
God, I can't believe I'm dating someone I really like. I've done it right. I've done it right for once.
Hey, check out the crystal skulls.
Oh, God.
I've read loads of books about them.
She's funny.
They were probably crafted inhabitants of Atlantis, and they're powerful centres of healing.
Oh, right. Fascinating theory.
Oh, come on, Mark. The other stuff, no, but the skulls? How could you possibly make one of these except by some kind of magic?
In a factory? From glass?
Oh, sure. Come on. Could you make that?
No.
Could anyone?
Yes.
Look, Mark, this is important to me. If we're going anywhere, I need you to tell me you believe in crystal skulls.
Please don't make me believe.